For the barbell single leg RDL, you'll start off by performing a traditional deadlift to get up into position. From here, once you establish balance on one leg, you're gonna slowly trace your opposite leg back, thinking of pushing your hips and the leg to the wall behind you and then returning to the top. We're really trying to focus here on keeping your hips squared up to the wall in front of you and not letting them airplane out to the side.